गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल स्टडी एडिशन ऑफ इंटीजर्स. ओके, सो दिस इज पेज नंबर 56, एक्सरसाइज 3B. ओके, सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी विल नो हाउ टू ऐड द इंटीजर्स. इंटीजर्स मींस व्हाट इज इंटीजर्स? इट इज अ सेट ऑफ पॉजिटिव नंबर्स एंड नेगेटिव नंबर्स. ओके, इंटीजर्स कैन बी नेगेटिव एंड पॉजिटिव बोथ. सो वी विल स्टडी हाउ टू ऐड. ओके, सो फर्स्ट थिंग वी शुड नो दिस, मूव टू द राइट साइड. In this number line, you can see when we move to the right side, we will get the positive value. When we move to the left side, we will get the negative value. Okay, so this is about the number line. If we move right side, we will get the positive numbers, and if we move the right side of the zero, we will get the negative numbers. Okay, so now how to add? The first thing we should know, adding positive numbers, both number, you can see in the example 2 plus 4, plus 2 and plus 4, we have to add. So you can do it also. So you will get the plus 6. So this plus 2 plus 4, how we can do on the number line, just see. So first of all, what we should do, we have to start from 0, always we have to start from 0 and plus 2. So 2 we will move, 1 and 2, so up to here we will move first. Okay, now second you can see what is that, plus 4. So now onwards 4 we will move, 1 2 3 4, so till here we will move, so from here to here. So now finally where we reach, finally you can see where we reach, finally we reach to the 6, we reach here to the, and that is positive plus 6. So that is your answer, plus 6. One more we will do, another example, adding two negative numbers. So first of all, you can see we will start minus 1, so start from 0 and move here to the minus 1. Okay, then after minus 3, so 1 2 3, so till here we have to move, so again we have to move to here. Now finally where to we reach, minus 4. Got it? Next, adding one positive, one negative. So how you will do? First you can see plus 6. So from here, plus 6 we will move till here. Okay. Now, next, what you have to do? Minus 2. Minus, I told that you have to move to the left side. So from here you will move 2 step back. Okay. So 2 step, 1, 2. So where you reached? To the 4. So what is your answer? Plus 4. Okay, whenever you get the minus, you have to move to the left side. When you got the plus sign, you have to move right side. So this is addition on the number line. Next we will see adding a number and its opposite. So plus 4 and minus 4. Okay, so how you will do? Plus 4, from here we will start, plus 4 to here we move, thereafter again minus 4 means we will move to the left side. 1 2 3 4, so we reached here. So from where we started, 0, and again we reach to the 0. So what is the answer? 0. This is to add on the number line. Simply we have to see the sign and we have to move the steps right or left according to the sign. So this is all about addition on the number line. So there are some rules to add integers without number line also. If we have not number line, so suppose that for the bigger number, so how you will do, like 300, 400, 1000. So for such integers, we can do on the number line, but it will take so much time. So there are some rules. Basically, there are three rules. That rule you must know. That's a very important one. Please kindly listen carefully. This first rule says that to find the sum of two integers of like sign. Which type of sign? Like sign. Means like plus plus or minus minus. Find the sum of their absolute value. So what we will do, we will find the sum of absolute value without regardless of the their sign. Which sign is there on that number, we will not take in the absolute value. We will find the their absolute value and place the common sign before the sum. So just you see here, here is plus 13, here is plus 17. What is the answer? We just add 13 plus 17, we got, right, plus 30. Next you see minus 32, minus 18, we write minus 50. How? So just you for this you just understand minus 32 and minus 18, and what we have to do, we have to add. Okay, so in this type of question, when sign are same, you can see in the both case sign are same. In also in earlier 13 plus 17, what was there? 13 plus 17. You can see here also in the both cases sign are same. You can see sign are same or not. Here also here is a minus sign, here is also minus sign. So whenever we are adding two numbers and their signs are same, either plus plus or minus minus, means though both have the same sign. So in this condition, what you have to do, you have to add. What you have to do, add, simply you have to add. Okay, don't worry about the sign. First, what you have to do, first thing you have to add it. So 36 plus 18, 8 plus 2, 10, carry 1, 2 plus 1, 3 plus 4, 40. Whenever you add, sorry, what is the value here? 8 plus 2, 10, carry 1, and here is 3 plus 1, 4 plus 1, 5. Here is the mistake, here will be 5. Okay, so you can write here 50. So now, after adding, okay, here is the answer 50. Here also you can add 7 plus 3, 10, carry 1, 1, 1, 2 plus 1, 3, 30. Okay. Next step, what you have to do, which is very important. Now what you have to do, you have to see the bigger number. You have to see the bigger number among these two, 32 and 18. Who is the bigger number? Of course, 32. So what is the sign before 32? See here, check it, minus. So what we will do, we write here minus sign. Same you can do, check here, 13 and 17. Which is the bigger number? 17. What is the sign before 17? Plus. So I place it plus. So what is the answer? Minus 50. Rule number 2 kya hai? That we will see. To find the sum of two integers of unlike sign, means their signs are not like. Like plus plus, minus minus, they have not. They are like plus minus, minus plus. Okay. Find the difference of there. Now what you have to do? You have to find the difference. Okay. And give the sign of the integer absolute value to the difference. Okay, so what you how you will solve, you can see minus 42 plus 80, answer is plus 24. How they have done, to make understand, you just see here. Okay, so we will do this. That is first example, minus 42 and we have to add plus 18. Okay, we have to add. So now rule number 2 says that whenever we are getting two different sign, rule number 2 ye batata hai ki jab aapke paas do alag alag sign ho, number mein do alag alag different sign hai. Aap dekho yahan pe alag alag sign hai na, yahan pe minus hai aur yahan par plus hai. To aise case mein kya karenge? For this condition what we will do, we will subtract. What we will do? Subtract, or we will get the difference. Always you remember, in this case when both signs are different, okay, both signs are different and we have to find the addition. So in this case what we will do, we will get the difference. Got it? We will get the difference. Always you remember what we have to do, we have to find the difference whenever we have to add टू इंटीजर्स एंड देयर साइंस आर डिफरेंट. जब हमें दो इंटीजर को ऐड करना है और उसका दोनों का साइन अलग अलग है, तो ऐसे केस में हम क्या करेंगे, पहले उसका हम क्या निकालेंगे, डिफरेंस. तो हम डिफरेंस पहले निकालेंगे 42 और 18 का डिफरेंस. ठीक है, इसका डिफरेंस आप निकालेंगे तो मिलेगा आपको 24. अब क्या करना है, आप इस 24 में आपको ये आंसर नहीं है अभी. ठीक है, अब आपको चेक क्या करना, हमने क्या बताया था आपको इससे पहले वाले में, सेम रूल फॉलो करेंगे. दोनों में बड़ा कौन है, इसमें और इसमें बड़ा कौन है? 42 बड़ा है. आपको ये अभी नहीं देखना है, साइन नहीं देखना है. 42 और 18 सिर्फ डिजिट देखना है आपको. 42 और 18 दोनों में बड़ा कौन है? अब कॉस 42 बड़ा है, 42 के सामने कौन सा साइन लगा हुआ है? माइनस साइन लगा हुआ है. तो आपके इस आंसर में भी यहाँ पर सामने में माइनस साइन आएगा. गेट इट? पहले वाले में क्या था, जब दोनों साइन, पहला वाला रूल क्या था, व्हाट वाज द फर्स्ट रूल? दोनों के पहला वाला रूल ये था, दोनों के मीन्स दोनों डिजिट जो भी आपको ऐड करना है उस वाले में दोनों नंबर का साइन सेम था, या आइदर प्लस प्लस और माइनस माइनस। उस केस में क्या करते थे हम लोग, सिंपली ऐड कर लेते थे, ऐड ही करना था दोनों केस में, दोनों में प्लस प्लस भी है तो ऐड करते थे, या माइनस माइनस भी है फिर भी ऐड करते थे, ठीक है। और फिर साइन जो है ऐड करने के बाद जो आंसर मिलता था उसमें एक साइन लगाते थे, जो बड़ा नंबर है उसके सामने वाला जो साइन होता था वो साइन लगाते थे। इस वाले केस में क्या करना है, सेकंड रूल में क्या था कि हमें दो दो अलग अलग है, दो अलग अलग नंबर हमें मिलेगा, ठीक है, दोनों नंबर के सामने साइन जो है अलग अलग है, ठीक है। यहाँ पे आप देखो दोनों में साइन अलग अलग है, बट ऐसे केस में क्या करना है, यहाँ भी ऐड करना है बट दोनों का साइन अलग अलग है, डिफरेंट है। इसके लिए हमें सबसे पहले दोनों का डिफरेंस, दोनों का माइनस करना होगा, ठीक है। पहले माइनस कर देंगे, उसके बाद जो माइनस करने के बाद जो हमारा रिजल्ट आएगा, जो भी आंसर आएगा, उस आंसर के सामने एक साइन लगाएंगे। वो साइन कैसे लगाएंगे, वो साइन हम यहाँ से देख के लगाएंगे, इस दोनों में जो बड़ा डिजिट है और बड़ा डिजिट के सामने जो भी साइन है वो वाला साइन इधर आंसर के सामने लगाएंगे। सो दिस इज़ द रूल नंबर 3, ओके। रूल नंबर 3 इज़ दैट व्हेन टू डिफरेंट साइंस आर देयर प्लस माइनस, व्हाट वी विल डू, फर्स्ट वी विल गेट द डिफरेंस, देन आफ्टर गेटिंग डिफरेंस वी विल सी द ग्रेटेस्ट नंबर, ओके। इन द ओके फर्स्ट वी विल सी द ग्रेटेस्ट नंबर, देन बिफोर द ग्रेटेस्ट नंबर विच साइन इज देयर, दैट सेम साइन वी विल यूज इन आवर आंसर, दैट इज सेकेंड रूल, ओके, गॉट इट। रूल नंबर 3, द सम ऑफ एन इंटीजर ऑफ अपोजिट नंबर्स, मीन्स अपोजिट नंबर मीन्स -4 प्लस 4 0, -2 अपोजिट विल बी प्लस 2, सो इट्स आंसर विल बी 0। सो दिस इज अबाउट योर सम ऑफ इंटीजर्स एंड अपोजिट नंबर। सो हियर इज द इंपॉर्टेंट, ओनली दिस टू, वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट वन, दिस टू रूल नंबर 1 एंड रूल नंबर 2। रूल नंबर इज फॉर द सेम साइन, रूल नंबर 2 फॉर द डिफरेंट साइन। वेन एवर वी गेट द डिफरेंट साइन वी हैव टू डू सब्ट्रैक्ट एंड अकॉर्डिंग टू द ग्रेटेस्ट नंबर वी विल प्लेस द साइन। एंड रूल नंबर 1 इज अबाउट फॉर द सेम साइन, सो वी विल ऐड एंड वी विल प्लेस द साइन अकॉर्डिंग टू द ग्रेटेस्ट नंबर, गॉट इट, ओके। नाउ वी विल सॉल्व सम क्वेश्चन, देन यू विल अंडरस्टैंड इट बेटर। यू कैन सी हियर इज दिस इज फॉर द नंबर लाइन, ओके, ऑन द नंबर लाइन दे गॉट द एडिशन, हियर इज नंबर लाइन रिप्रेजेंट द फॉलोइंग एडिशन, सो दिस इज ऑन द नंबर लाइन दिस एडिशंस आर देयर, बट दैट रूल्स इज अप्लीकेबल फॉर द बिगर नंबर, द स्मॉलर नंबर एवरीवेयर, ओके। सो इट इज पॉसिबल बाय द दिस नंबर लाइन ऑल्सो, ओके। सो नाउ वी विल सॉल्व दिस एक्सरसाइज 3B। फर्स्ट ऑफ ट्रू फॉल्स, द सम ऑफ टू नेगेटिव इंटीजर्स इज ऑलवेज ए पॉजिटिव इंटीजर, इज इट ट्रू, जस्ट यू चेक इट। If there is two sum of two negative integers, so just I take two negative integer -2 plus -5, so as rule number first both sign have the same, so we will add, so 5 plus 2 7, and there will we will place the minus, because before the 5 is bigger number there is a minus, so -7. So sum of two integers is always a positive integer. See, no, its answer is -7. So of course this is false. First number is false. The sum of three different integers can be zero. The sum of three different integers can never be zero. Means sometimes it is possible. It may be zero, but they are telling that never zero. So just we will check it also. Sum of three different integers. So we will take three different integers. Suppose I take -2, okay, -2 plus -4 I took, and one more, okay, just +6 I am taking, okay. So these three different integers I have taken. So what I will do, we will add these two first and then this one. So here is minus and minus, so same sign, so easily we can simply, what we will do, add. So this is what will be here you can write 4 plus 2, 6, and their sign will be minus, because 4 is the bigger number. Then after plus sign, the same you write plus sign here, then here is left plus 6. Now, next, you can see here, next is minus sign and here is the plus sign. So minus plus sign, what you will do? Of course, when two different signs are there, what you have to do according to rule number 2, you have to subtract. So 6 minus 6, 0, and according to the rule, in the both case you can see the same. So you, before 0, there is no need of to write the plus sign or the minus sign. Okay, so you can both, you can write plus minus, no problem. Okay, so what is the answer? 0. So we are getting 0, but in the statement they are telling never 0. So of course this is your false statement. Okay, next, minus 5 plus 2 plus 5 minus 8. When you will solve, in the both side you will get minus 3, and also you will get here minus 3. So of course this is your, this is your true statement. Number 4, when an integer is added to itself, the sum is always greater than the integer. It means they are telling that in case of when an integer is added to itself, the sum is always greater than the integer. So let we check it. So how they are telling that, suppose any integer, I just take it plus 2, the same we can add plus 2. So what will be the answer? Plus 2 plus 2, of course 4, and plus sign will be there, plus 4. But the same I can take minus 2 also, or not, because minus 2 is also integer, and same integer we are taking. So minus minus, so plus, sorry, we will do the plus sign and then minus 4. So you can check here, this plus 2, this answer is greater. Okay, here is a greater, sorry, this answer is greater, this answer, this plus 4 is greater. But in this case you can see this minus 4, who is greater? This minus 2 is greater than minus 4. Okay, so sometime it is true, sometime it is not true. So that's why that statement is again false, because you can see this minus 2 is greater number than here. Here is plus 2 is less than this 4. So what will be the answer here? It is again, because it is, here is written always. So always it is not greater, because as I saw that sometime it is greater, sometime it is less. So always it is not greater. So this statement is again false. Okay, this statement is again your false statement. Okay, next you can solve. You will solve minus 7 here. You will get here 38. Okay, you can solve, and 38. So in the box will come 38 plus 38. Okay, next we will do this on the number line. Okay, so this number 2, you can see, write an addition sentence each for the, so addition sentence we have to write. So how you will write? First you can see this is started from where? 0 to 5. So what you will write? Plus 5. Okay, and you can write the plus. Okay, now secondly, it move back. Move back means minus, move left side. Left side it is going, it is, it means, I just told that when you move left side, it is, that number is minus. So what will, how many it, how many steps you move? 1 2 3. So what you will write here? Minus 3. So you can solve it also, plus minus. So there is, it means we have to do the minus according to rule number 2. So 5 minus 3, 2, bigger number is 5, so there is a plus sign. So answer will be plus 2, and you can check where it is stopped at 2, plus 2. So that's correct. Got it? Okay, next we will do, that is next question we will do. Okay, so next question we will do here, you can see question number 3, same exercise. Okay, exercise is same, exercise 3b. okay, question number, you can see, that is a question number 3. We will solve question number 3. In question number 3, you can we will solve question number 2. In 3, question number 2. What is the question? Minus 2 plus plus 8. So how you will solve? You can see there is the two different sign, minus 2 and plus 2. So we can apply the rule number 2. When two different signs we have, then what is the rule? First off, we have to get the difference. So 8 and 2, what is the difference of 8 and 2? The difference of 8 and 2, that is 6. Okay, that's a 6. Okay, so what you will do, you will write the 6, and then you can check who is the bigger number, plus 8 or 2. Of course 8 is the greatest number, so before 8 you can check which sign is there, plus sign. So I will write here plus sign. That is our answer. Understood? One more the same thing you can do on the number line also, but in question number 3 you have to do on the number line. I solve it by the addition rule, the same, but you have to do this question number 3 by the number line. So we will do this number by the number line also. So first of all, what we have to do, we have to draw one number line. Okay, it will start from 0 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 and this side minus 1 minus 2 minus 3 and minus 4 likewise. Okay, first is what? First is minus 2. First is minus 2. So minus 2 from here, we will have to start from always 0, and there is what? Minus 2. So this side we will move left side, so I will reach to here. Okay, then after there is plus 8. What is there? You can see there is plus 8. So plus 8 means 8 step right side we will move. So 8 step right side means 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8. So till here we have to move. So now this arrow will move to here, and now what is the answer? 6. And this is your answer, plus 6. So likewise you have to solve question number 3. So you have to draw, actually question number 3 you have to solve on the number line, and you can check this number line by this method also. Okay, next we will do, that is question number 6 from the same question number 3, that is 6, sub question number 6, which is minus 1, then minus 2, and that is minus 4, and you have to do it on the number line. Okay, because in question you can add the following using a number line. So what you have to do, first of all you have to draw one number line. So I will draw the one number line. Okay, you can do it nicely. 0 minus 1 minus 2 minus, this is 0, sorry, 0 minus 1 minus 2 minus 3 minus 4 minus 5 minus 6 minus 7 minus 8, likewise you can do plus 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus 4. Writing is not good, but you write it nicely. Okay, now first is minus 1, so here is the 0. I will move to this minus 1. Okay, then after again minus 2 means 1 step, 2 step, so we reach up to minus 3. Okay, next minus 4, we have to move again minus 4 times. Minus means left side we will move, 1 2 3 4. So finally we reach to here. So from here exactly where we reached on the minus 7. Okay, so this is your answer. You can solve by this addition method also. Okay, now question number 4 we will do. Question number 4, in question number 4 add, you have to add that. Okay, so first question we are going to solve question number 4, which is plus 41, and we have to add minus 54. So how you will add? So you can see which rule is apply, we can apply plus here, minus here. So two different signs are there. So what we will do, first of all we have to get the difference. This is the first rule. When we have two different signs are there and we have to add, so what we will do, first we will get the difference. So 54 and 41, we have to get the difference. Okay, so just difference, we will get 13. So now this 13, the sign of 13 will decide according to which is the biggest number. greatest number 54 among 41 and 54. So what is the sign before 54? Minus. So I place it minus. So this is your answer, minus 30. Okay, one more question we will do, then you will understand better. Number 9 we will do. Okay, number 9 from same question number 4, number 9 we will do. So in number 9 you can see minus 64 in bracket plus 100, that is 100, then plus 40, then minus 150. Okay, and we have to add it. So how we will do, this is the larger number, there are total four different number, so we will break into two parts. These two we will add first and these two we will add first. So here you can see minus sign and plus sign. So of course plus minus are there. What we will do? Minus. So in 100 you can subtract 64, you will get 36. And which is the greatest number? 100. Before 100 which sign is there? Plus. So write plus here. This work is over. This whole work is over now. Now this plus sign is here. I will write here plus. Okay. Next I will perform this full. Now here is plus and now here minus. Plus minus again. Okay, so we will do difference. 150 minus 14 you will do, so you will get 136. Okay, and now minus is here and now here is plus, so you can check who is the greatest number. 150 before 150 what sign is there? Minus. So this is minus. Now again we will do the same thing, addition. Here is minus, here is plus, here is minus. So again, when there is a minus plus, what we will do? Subtraction. So 136 minus 36, so you will get the 100. Then we will check who is the bigger number. This is the greatest number. Before that, what is the sign? Minus. So I write here minus. So this is our answer. Okay, so like 2, 3, 4 numbers are there, we can just divide in the group and we can perform. Okay, next question number 6. Question number 6 we are going to do. Now question number 6. In question number 6, that number 5 we will solve. Okay, so only you have to write the greatest sign and the smallest sign. In number 5, plus 25 is there. Then after plus, minus 12. Then dash, minus 29. Then plus 40. So what you have to do? First of all, we will get the solution, we will solve it. So here is again plus minus, so we will get the difference according to rule number 2. So 25 minus 12, what you will get? You will get 13. Which is the biggest number? 25. What is the sign? Plus. Right, plus. This dash where I write again 29, 40, two different signs are there. So we will perform, we will get the difference of these two numbers. So 40 minus 29, you will get 11. Who is the greatest number? 40. What is the sign before 40? Plus. So right here plus. Now you can know who is the plus 13 or plus 11. Who? This is greatest number. So likewise you can do number 6. Understood? Okay. Now we will do question number 9. Question number 9. 9 scores in a golf. Okay. Positive or negative integers. For example, score 5 over par can be represented, means there is a over. If it is written over, then we will use plus. If it is written under, then what sign we will use? Plus sign. If there is written under, according, then we will use the minus sign. Understood? Now first of all we will just get the data of all the data. What are the data given? So the data is given. First score, he just check that under 4 in the routine score. The first over, okay, first over par. Okay, that which is first over par. So first over par means over par, over means plus, over means plus. So plus 1 we will use. Okay, next you can see 4 under. 4 under par. Under means minus. So you can use minus 4. Then write plus. Then after 3 under. Again minus, under means माइनस ओके फॉर थ्री गेम्स ऑफ गोल व्हाट वाज हर टोटल स्कोर. नाउ व्हाट वी विल डू ऐड, सो देर आर थ्री नंबर्स, सो बेटर वी विल डू इन द ग्रुप. सो दिस टू विल डू द फर्स्ट एंड दिस विल द लास्ट. सो हेयर इज माई प्लस साइन माइनस साइन. सो प्लस माइनस ऑफकोर्स वी विल डू द वी विल गेट द डिफरेंस. सो फोर माइनस वन यू विल गेट थ्री एंड द बिगर नंबर इज फोर. बिफोर फोर दैट देर इज माइनस साइन. सो आई राइट हेयर माइनस ओके देन राइट प्लस देन हेयर राइट दिस थ्री. नाउ दिस टू वी कैन डू अगेन. सो माइनस साइन रूल नंबर वन वट वी विल डू वी विल एड दैट. सो थ्री प्लस थ्री सिक्स एंड वी विल राइट द सेम साइन बिकॉज थ्री थ्री आर सेम. सो राइट हेयर माइनस सिक्स. सो माइनस सिक्स इज वट माइनस इज फॉर वट यू कैन चेक हेयर माइनस फॉर द अंडर. सो वट इज द आंसर, योर आंसर इज सिक्स बिकॉज फॉर माइनस वी आर यूजिंग देयर इन दैट क्वेश्चन सिक्स अंडर पर. सो दैट इज योर आंसर. अंडरस्टूड ओके. नाउ नंबर टेन वी आर गोइंग टू डू क्वेश्चन नंबर टेन. दैट नंबर टेन वी विल डू. इन नंबर टेन द टेम्परेचर फरवरी मॉर्निंग माइनस सिक्स डिग्री सेल्सियस सिक्स ए एम. इफ टेम्परेचर ड्रॉप्स थ्री डिग्री सेवन लाइक दैट टेम्परेचर देर इज इंक्रीजिंग एंड डिक्रीजिंग. इफ टेम्परेचर विल इंक्रीज वी विल टेक एज प्लस. इफ इट विल बी डिक्रीज वी विल टेक एज माइनस. सो फर्स्ट इज देर इज माइनस सिक्स डिग्री. सो मॉर्निंग बिकॉज इट वॉज डिक्रीज ओके. सो माइनस सिक्स आई विल टेक. देन आफ्टर अगेन माइनस ड्रॉप माइनस थ्री. देन फोर डिग्री राइज. राइज मीन्स प्लस. सो यू कैन टेक प्लस फोर ओके. देन नेक्स्ट इज योर सेवन डिग्री. अगेन द लास्टली इट वॉज ड्रॉप. सो यू कैन टेक माइनस सेवन ओके. सो नाउ हियर वी कैन डू इन द ग्रुप वाइज ओके. दिस टू माइनस इज देयर सेम साइन. सो वी कैन परफॉर्म वट वी विल डू एड सिक्स प्लस थ्री नाइन एंड बिगर इज नंबर सिक्स. सो राइट हियर देयर माइनस. नाउ नेक्स्ट इज योर फोर सेवन एंड देयर इज टू डिफरेंट साइन. सो वट वी विल गेट, वी विल गेट द डिफरेंस. सो सेवन माइनस फोर यू विल गेट थ्री and this 7 is the greatest number. Before 7 there is a minus sign, so use the minus sign. Now next we will do minus here and here is the minus. So same sign. So we will add that. So 9 plus 3 12 and bigger number is 9. So there is right 9. So minus 12. So what is the final answer? That minus 12 is what? That is minus 12 degree Celsius. This is your answer. Hope you understand. You can solve rest questions. Thank you.